So
Oh.
this is a live stream with bolts and Toycat.
Yay!
Except in this version it's a video, except it's also a live stream at the same time.
I'm already in the center. I'm already in the center.
Really? I warn you, there's a lot of cactuses and you need a pickaxe if you're going to do anything with it.
No, you don't. I just broke it.
You broke the stone with your fist.
Yep.
Well, that takes dedication.
No!
And now you're dead.
No! Codename!
See, I did warn you. You're like, I'm gonna be clever.
I didn't think he'd kill me that fast. He must have had a sword. Okay, well, it's up to you now. You have to win it.
I have to win it for. Yeah, I saw that too.
God!
I have never seen green hair before. Is this?
Shit!
Wow, you had to let Alice know that she had green hair. Now you've broken her. So I'm gonna be super, super cautious rather than playing the bolts method, which is.
Wasn't successful at all, yeah. Way to rub it in, man.
Do you want to watch? I guess I'd have to give you. I could probably give you privileges, yeah. If you want to watch in third person.
Sure.
There you go.
Yay.
I gotta love all that info we got from Minecraft Xbox.
Oh, yeah. That's
so informative.
I'm a little disappointed that like they did their big E3 thing again, but they just did no information for Minecraft Xbox in this year. Instead of just the lame trailer like last year, we just got nothing. So
the lame trailer.
It didn't tell us anything.
I know that all you nerds just saw the little glimmer of the Minecraft logo in the end video, and that's enough to keep you done for a year.
Oh yeah, but they have.
You need a video. You know what Minecraft is.
They had this just tiny little like hint at like something. You know, like more like at the end they had loads of logos for like all the games they'd announced, and they had a tiny flash of Minecraft Xbox One, and that was like their announcement. like I was very upset. Oh geez.
You gotta win this. It's up to you.
Thank you for saying you like my hair.
I like your hair too, Alice.
The guy who was confused by my hair said I was a sexy beast. I turned into a mere animal.
Do you ever dye it any other colors?
She dyes her hair a lot, actually. What colours have you had? Explain them all to Bolts and the stream, I guess.
I dye my hair pink loads, purple a lot, green a few times, blue once, red loads, white and black.
Wow.
Pretty much if it's a colour, I've had it in my hair.
Oh, okay, Bonzi just killed me with fire.
I tried to dye my hair blonde one time, and since I have super dark hair, all it did was turn it orange. And so for like a year, I had, because I had long hair like you, Andrew. Uh-huh. And so it was just, imagine that orange.
Oh, jeez.
And for some reason, I didn't think to dye it back to black, so I just left it until you could see my roots coming out, and it was weird looking. I had like a straight line across. It was odd.
So he dyed his hair, and because it's like kind of my length, it went like ginger instead of blonde, and he had to keep it like that for a fair amount of time.
Was it with?
Nope.
What was it with?
Blonde dye.
Blonde dye.
Yeah, it was bleach, and you didn't leave it in.
It was a horrible decision.
Apparently, it was bleach, and you just didn't leave it in long enough.
My sisters did it to me. They're like, no, it'll look fine, because I have two older sisters. Like, no, it'll be good, you know. I trusted them. I don't know why. I should not have. It was a bad decision.
Isn't the number one rule of sisters, don't trust your sisters?
Mm-hmm. Well, Alice they're confirms. 8 and 9 years older than me, so like.
Very gullible children.
I don't know. I still. So that means they're like, what, like 45, 50?
Yeah, something like that. they're already grandmas, you know.
Pretty much dead, so. He said they were 8 and 9 years older than him, so that's why I said what I said.
So if you're 45, you're pretty much dead.
Yep.
Isn't that how it works?
Yep, you hit 45 and then you just
put down
1 foot
dead.
In the grave, yeah.
Around.
Pretty much.
That's gonna be fun.
Okay, so I'm gonna be playing with 2 subscribers from the chat. If you want to get in, add Toycat as a friend on Xbox Live. I'm removing 2 slots in about 20 seconds. So the first 2 people that will send me the friend request will get in. So yeah, let's do that. So I'll remove Electric Banana and I'm sorry, by the way. The reason like I keep friend requests piled up is so I don't have to remove friends. I can just delete friend requests because these are just random people adding me all the time. It never stops.
You're so popular that.
So, is Mr. Goodwench a new one? 2245. I guess there's a new one. So we've got Mr. Goodwrench 1 in the game, apparently. That's an odd name. And we've got... someone else, probably.
What was that? Like... throat that's gurgling.
Oh, that's my favourite sound to make. It's like, I don't know what to say.
That's only extremely awkward.
Yeah. But if you make it so awkward, it stops being awkward and starts being...
Can you teleport me up there?
Oh yeah, I totally should.
Actually, let me die first.
Someone who sent me a friend request is offline. I don't know how you do that.
Nighthawk145. He tried all of the last stream.
Okay, I'll let him in then.
He's the one who couldn't add you.
Oh, gotcha.
He kept trying.
The sheep in the background.
Murphy!
Oh yeah, we've
he
got...
has a name!
Mittens Jr., which by the way is a pretty cool name, is called Murphy. Make sure you refer to him by name. Appreciate that in future.
Murphy, huh? Okay. I can dig it.
So, you have any opinions on E3 then, Bolts?
I know you haven't watched any. I haven't seen it at all.
Okay, without seeing it, what's your opinion on it?
That it was the worst E3 I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah, exactly, right?
And that all the people that were announcing their games should just stop breathing right now.
Yep.
Because they should be ashamed of themselves.
I wholeheartedly agree.
I wholesheepedly agree.
Oh, the sheep's the stream. I didn't even see it.
So I got this little subscriber system we can have to get the very best subscribers. If a subscriber wins a game, they can stay in, and so if they have a win streak, they can just keep staying, and then we can see who's good and who's
Is this bad that I'm feeding Bon, who is a pig, I'm feeding him pork chops?
Yes, I think that's cannibalism. Are you enjoying that sheep, Alice?
I love the sheep.
So as soon as you get to Ireland, you can go. Well, it's just.
I'm not on that. Oh. You almost got me, Gemini. Oh yes, you got me the red one. Nice.
I don't know. I think green's the best. Something magical about it. You know?
No.
Okay. I think I'm gonna start a cactus farm because I've never done that before.
Sounds like a horror plan.
Yes, it does. I agree with what you're saying.
So I think I might adopt your strategy from last round or last yesterday.
Not if I adopt it first. Okay, good luck to you too, Nighthawk.
Wow, he's so nice. How do you get such nice people come in? What's up with that?
Because my subscribers are good guys. /Twitch followers. Oh, by the way, this is your first stream, if you follow me on Twitch, it emails you, oh wow, well, it's trying to knock me into my own cactus. Or was that not you?
It wasn't me.
Oh, okay. I'll let you off for this time, then.
I'm saving my arrows for when I really need them.
What?
There's a girl in the background.
Oh, a girl Who's in the background?
Toy Cat knows a girl? What? When did this happen?
So, just as a heads up, guys, Alice is in the foreground, not the background.
I'm not just really large and far away.
I'm confused.
What are you confused at?
Everything.
Oh, okay, yeah, me too. Like, what happens when we die? How much does a Big Mac cost if you don't get a meal? Like, these are all important questions no one answers.
Just a single Big Mac?
Yeah, how much does one cost, Belts?
More than I have, obviously.
Exactly, right? No one actually knows. It's, Yeah, Whopper Juniors are adorable. Why are you excited about that idea? I like eating babies. Snuggles
when my
over.
Mum was gonna have me, the bit my asked her, "Do you like children?" And she said, "Yeah, but I couldn't eat a whole one."
Oh.
And then they said, "Do you want a girl or a boy?" And she said, "Yes."
She's good at answering questions, apparently.
Yeah, I get
really
some
good
things from her. I think.
I think I see an Alice Q&A on your channel soon.
I was contemplating going a Q&A with the girlfriend thing, because that was
girlfriend tag. Do the girlfriend makeup tag, where like she does your makeup.
From what I've seen, that just ends up with the guy with lots and lots of makeup on him that he probably shouldn't have on.
Well, I mean...
You go bolts, and then
I was going to say, I think you look good in makeup, you know? You have some of those feminine features, so, I mean, you'll be good.
Oh, thank you, Bones. Would you be interested if I was wearing makeup? Like, should I get
interested in dating you? Oh, is someone down the island?
Cool. Am I putting makeup on you?
Yeah, that's, there's like this YouTube challenge thing where the girlfriend does...
Like, he's on the island, isn't he? Stream. Watch him, watch him.
Probably. Sorry, what?
Isn't he?
Can I just put makeup on you now?
I'd prefer you did. Please.
Why? I'd prefer you did.
I think I get the majority vote being me, though. Like, maybe I'm...
No.
No, okay. Can't argue that.
If Bolts was here, I'd put makeup on him, too.
See, now that's out of the question. But...
Hey, you gotta give what you receive. But I mean, you should know this more than anyone.
Someone said, die, toy cat, stay green. He won't let me dye his hair. I
could dye it black, but like I'd feel like one of those silly people that dye their hair a color that's so similar to what they already have.
I bleach my hair and I'm a natural blonde.
Okay, really? I'll give you that.
That is.
That's because she dyes it so much that it's like.
Yeah, the actual blonde doesn't
exist.
Absorb the dye, which is why the bits that didn't get bleached properly.
It stopped existing. Yellow. I see. Yep.
Alice is showing off to the stream. Showing off the hair to the stream.
Oh, she gonna put on your head next?
Do you want to put it on my head again to show everyone what it'd be like if I had green hair?
Okay.
Just twist her arm, huh?
So I don't want to brag or anything, but I made it to the Middle Island, so...
Oh, you suck.
Do I suck or do you suck? That's the real question here.
You suck.
Oh, okay. That sucks. Oh, no!
Oh!
No!
Did I just kill you? Oh,
you
my
killed
gosh.
Me. You killed me.
That's amazing. But I just gave that guy an arrow.
The big threat here is Bonzi.
Is he just dominating?
Yep. You gotta stop his win streak. Look what he's done to his island, like.
Look at what I've done to my island.
Let's see. Oh, you've done almost as good as him. You've got a cobblestone generator going on that's falling off the edge. Yep, well, thank you for that.
It's going the wrong way.
I don't think that's going to help your lag situation. Correct me if I'm wrong.
There we go. That's what I was trying to do. I need more cobblestone so I can get to the center.
I'm just going to keep an eye on the center. So today we've got, by the way, just everyone who's aware, we're playing with subscribers. We've got Nighthawk, Bonzi, and then we've got the classic staple of Bolts.
Ooh.
It's my favorite subscriber. I actually did a check, like, on my subscribers, like, because I do it every now and then, like, to see new ones, old ones, and, and you're my most engaged subscriber.
Well, I have to get new video ideas from somewhere.
Ah, that's true.
So, I mean...
What did you do?
Nothing.
Okay. So, if
she
I...
She making fun of you, or something?
I just thought what she was doing, because I was curious. I think, honestly, you've got the upper hand here. And then I think Bonzi's...
I'm so close.
Like, I'd watch out and I'd kill Bonzi from afar if I were you, because I think he's got a close range defense tactic.
Oh, is this on Xbox or PC? And you have to sub.
Oh, yeah,
I
haven't been.
You don't have to sub in Twitch.
You don't have to sub in Twitch. Oh, whoa.
I'm so close. I'm running out of resources very quickly.
If you follow, I'd very much appreciate it because it just, you know, it gives you an email every time I stream and it also, you know, it helps me
feel
better
awesome.
About my... Yeah, exactly.
It increases your confidence.
So imagine if there was a button I could press that would give you a compliment every time. What were you doing there? Bunny ears? What were you doing?
What, is he duplicating iron?
Oh no, Alice was doing...
Oh, bunny ears.
You're secretly makeuping me. Alice, I do not consent. I do not.
You totally consent. Come on now. I sure as I haven't even smiled yet.
Yeah. Please don't. Thank you.
Make him cry.
What were you asking about? I think you were asking.
I said she needs to make you cry.
Oh, okay. Apparently, you need to make me cry. Please don't, though.
I'm not gonna make you cry.
See, she's a good girlfriend. That sounds like I was saying, like, a good donkey or a good cat.
Who's a good girlfriend?
Good girl.
Who's the best girlfriend? You're the best girlfriend.
You're pretty.
Oh, jeez. Alice.
Oh, no. Oh, no. No.
Okay,
came out of nowhere. Dang it.
So it's down to the two subscribers now. Do you want to teleport?
He's gonna give me fly privileges.
Yeah.
Yes.
Moderate can play teleport.
Dang it! I had such a good thing going. I should have used all that iron I had in my furnace. I didn't even think about it.
Someone's do you want to play some mental bet? Who's gonna win, Nighthawk or Bonzi?
A mental bet.
I guess a verbal bet.
So I'm gonna go with who's this guy? An epic timing for the rain. So I have a feeling Bonzi's gonna lose.
Really? He's the winner from last game.
Yeah, but I think Nighthawk's gonna go over there and just wreck him.
Okay. Let's. Do you want to
bet? If he was smart, he would take all the iron out of my furnace.
Maybe he doesn't know there's any in there. I mean, maybe he should check.
Hopefully, he's not watching the streams, so he doesn't know it's there.
I assume he is watching the stream. Also, Creepers.
There's 10 in
there. Creeping0326 says hi, Bolts and Toy Cat. Hello.
Hello.
Nighthawk has YOLO. Bonzi says he's a winner. I'm gonna trust Bonzi here. He did
he's
win a game
winner.
Once. Oh yes, he's not the winner.
Oh, it's raining.
Rain in Minecraft's really annoying. It's raining outside. Oh wow, it's raining outside at the same time as it's raining in Minecraft.
It's super bright and sunny here.
Well, I guess
I do like your strategy though. Like, it's a very good strategy.
Exactly. Right. I think it's pretty good.
Did you build inside the tree, right?
Yeah, yeah. So I'm safe from attacks.
Said the Y word,
lightning.
Bolt isn't here. Bolt isn't here? Yes, I am.
Yeah, Bolt is here. Wait, let me quickly check. Say something.
Hello, hello, hello.
Okay, yeah, they can't hear you. I was scared that, like, they couldn't hear you all. Oh, by the way, check the chest up here. You might like what's in it. It's kind of ridiculous, but...
So you're saying I should start going for this chest every single time?
No.
That thing is pretty good, I do have to say. I might have to use your tactic and get up there.
Yeah, that's... Actually, yeah, you could just stack trees and then go to the top island, then build down. That might be a good idea, actually.
So, I like how Bonzi, or Bonz is just... I don't know why I call him Bonzi. Bon is just over here just strengthening his defense.
Yep.
In fact, he's actually making it look like...
Yeah, why glass? I'm really confused. Is it so he can see but still be protected?
So he can keep an eye on his target.
But here's the thing, like, Nighthawk is getting all the good stuff, while Bonzi's stuck with just the ores he started with. Like, he just has a chest plate, he doesn't have leggings or anything.
Alice thinks your house is equivalent to Raining Men.
It's Raining Men. Bolts, you scare me every time you fly towards me. You could go invisible if you wanted
I'm
to.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, Bolt scares me too.
Wow.
Don't ask what the Y word is, just don't say it.
It's the one...
Wow, Alice. Thought we were
with
friends.
Hashtag and end up burning in hell.
Yeah, okay, yeah. It's the Y word that starts with hashtag, not really Y. But we can't call it the hashtag word because that doesn't make a whole bunch of sense.
But yeah, it gets you timed out because It means you're bad.
Exactly. So yeah, I'm going to quickly see if we hit 250 followers. Going to be excited. 251! Yeah! Oh,
big baller now.
Big baller.
he demolished my little path.
Oh, really? Oh, wow. Why did he do that?
I don't know. He's mean. I wonder if he took out that iron yet. Yeah, he did.
He's got so much stuff. I'm looking forward to this.
He just needs to get his way over there.
But here's the thing. I think what's going to happen is he's going to get there and then he's going to get knocked off or something and it's not going to mean anything.
I agree.
Hi, Toy Cat. Hello, ZoomX Fades. Bonzi says, hurry up and come kill me. Yeah, Nighthawk, if you can watch this, if you could hurry up.
What do you want to play after this?
I'll let you pick. We can do Hunger Games, as in, like, survival Hunger Games, where you have to build your own stuff. Or we can do Capture
like
Roadster.
Okay. I like survival. I like survival.
Yeah, let's do it.
I don't know why he's not down there getting diamond.
Maybe he doesn't know. Or maybe he doesn't want diamonds.
Should we help them by making a bridge?
Yeah, let's do it, actually. Let's do that. We'll be the little helpers. So I'm going to chop down this tree, and then use it for wood. And then I'll slowly build a bridge for the more time there.
I'm demolishing your island.
Okay, Bonzi's just building up. I'm going to build a roof above him, if he's not careful. Yep, there's a roof. Oh, I've helped him box himself in. Okay, he's trying to break it. Look, it's a wood generator.
You just keep replacing it. He's like, no.
Oh, he's Nighthawk's using melons now. Interesting.
He's run out of building materials, I think.
Yay for Svevgens. Yeah, Svevgens is fun. I think we can play with six players too.
I don't think I've even ever played it.
Someone said the Y word.
Oh, you get banned if you say the Y word. Don't say the Y word. Actually, no, he didn't say the Y word by itself.
He used it though.
He did, yeah, you're right. I'll give a point. Bonzi, I think you should give up. I don't think...
He's just going up now.
What's Bolt's game attack?
Like, should we just teleport them to different sides of the center island or something?
Do you think? I don't know. I think, well... Nighthawk needs...
Wait, I'm going to teleport Bonzi down, because I think this is... I think this is a little cheating, because he's just abusing the fact... Okay, there we go, never mind. Oh, do you see that?
Okay,
wow, Nighthawk got the kill.
Nighthawk had the time to make stuff.
Yep, where Bonzi was just running out of blocks.
I don't know what Bonzi was trying to do. He's like trying to outweigh his enemy.
Well, eventually he gets so bored, though. If you do survive games, I'm going to invite two subscribers, because I like to invite as many, well, I guess, viewers, followers,
okay,
whatever you call them.
Do you have a map already for it?
Yeah, I have the seed that like basically is a Hunger Games map.
Oh.
If that makes sense.
Brilliant!
It's really just a basic seed, but it's a big island that you can all see each other on. The Y word starts with hashtag. So... Hashtag YouTube, exactly. No, censoring yourself out is fair. That's alright. Because he's just saying it, so he's not saying it. Okay, you can say it backwards, you can censor yourself, but... No, if
all
you
I'm saying is hashtag America. I'm DLC only said makeup, Toy Cat and makeup.
I'd hit that too. I double team me in makeup. I'm sorry, Alice. Don't listen to that. Would you double team me in makeup?
Whoa, this went real weird real quick.
Could I double team you in makeup?
Merk.
Okay, could me and me wearing makeup, if we split into two people, double team you? Yeah, that's true. You got a point.
It's not gay if it's in a three-way. Wait, what?
I'm going to remove two people. If you want to get in the stream, add Toyka and Xbox Live. First two people that do it, get on. And I'm gonna
Why do our streams play. Get so weird?
Yeah, I don't know, actually. That's a good question. I'm going to blame you. It's you're an integral part of this. It's all your fault.
Takes two to tango.
That's true. Do you have a drink called Tango in America, or is that just a British thing?
We have Tang, I think.
But no Tango, like an orange fizzy. So. Okay. Do you have Fanta?
In super low budget stores, I think.
Oh, really? It's a low budget drink.
In like, Walmart probably has them or something. But if you go like a stop, like a grocery store, like they probably don't. At least I've never seen one.
Wow. More you learn.
Where's the... All I see is you, like, crouched.
I should have gone to sleep before we started. Oops. Yep, well, I might have messed up a little bit.
Where is the spawn at?
I'll teleport you there in a second.
Well, by the time we have people in here, it'll probably be daytime anyways.
I don't know, it's pretty far away from daytime, right?
We can start in nighttime.
Okay, I trust your judgment. Was it Nighthawk the one last game?
It makes it more amazing.
So,
Tango is a pre-mixed screwdriver.
Tango is a pre-mixed screwdriver.
That's what he said.
Well, I don't know what you mean by that, but... Okay. That's all I have to say, really.
I'm DLC only says... That moment when you can't send a friend request and just sit and send messages to spice up the stream.
Let's see what he's got going.
He's got some good ones. I remember yesterday he had some poems going.
Sends
he
from
had
request.
Some good stuff.
Heh, I need the invite. I'll let him get in. I think he's earned his way.
How do you join?
If you send Toycat a friend request on Xbox Live, when I say so, I invite the first two people that add me. So that's how you do it.
Exactly.
One of the people that added me isn't online. I have no idea how people keep doing that. Like, why would you?
They disappear offline, probably. Did you start the world? Because I got kicked.
Oh, really? No, yes. You're here.
I am?
Oh, maybe you'll be kicked in a second.
Oh.
I'll teleport.
I thought I got kicked. I don't know what happened.
Can you see me right now?
Yep, I'm here. Yep.
Okay, so you're here. I guess we'll teleport everyone else here. I've got a very advanced system going on here.
There's a spider down there?
Yep. Who wants to deal with that? So as soon as I jump down the hall, I'm going to quickly teleport a spot up here.
You're an inspiration.
Oh, hold on, we're missing somebody.
Thank you to everyone who said I'm an inspiration. I appreciate it. Okay.
Thank you to the person who said I'm awesome.
One sec. I'm going to jump. Actually, I'll read the comments first. Fanta is everywhere here. Yeah, it is. You're amazing, Toycat. Thank you, Anne6978. The video stopped. The video stopping isn't my fault this time, so refresh your stream. Will you get a PS3?
All of your video quality.
All of your video
quality. Are we
ready? One final couple comments. Too bad I'm not in the Minecraft mood. Fair enough. You're inspiration. Thank you. Sonic Screwdriver, cool. BRB, okay. Like orange drink with cheap vodka. Thank you. Be right back. Will you get a PS3? Let's make jokes. Okay, there we go. Let's go.
Oh, party. Party over here. There's like no trees.
Yeah, that's from the
idea. Worst survival ever.
That's the idea, like there's only like 10 trees and then
is there like a grace period?
Yeah, 1 minute grace period. I should
We can't break it.
Oh, damn it. I need to get somewhere safe so I can do that because there's mobs everywhere trying to kill me. One sec. Spiders so, are so okay. Hard to get off your tail. Okay, let's.
Yay! I got wood.
Talk about Minecraft, balls, God.
I am. People...
loads of someone got in here and didn't invite.
So should we talk about how Minecraft Xbox is better than Minecraft PC?
Yeah, so much better. Like it's like the same except you know.
It's like a whole different game. What are you talking about?
So, like, the PC version is just this lame version with, like, limited worlds and, like, only 8 players instead of, like, the 400 we get on Xbox. It sucks, man.
It's unlimited on Xbox, right?
Yeah, exactly. Like, it's practically unlimited. It's only 30 million blocks, you know.
Only.
Oh, are you going to get a... Do you have an Xbox One yet?
I do have an Xbox One. What about you? Oh, wait, you do. Do you want to...
So we are both getting Minecraft... Xbox One, right?
Yeah, I might also do PS4, depending on if the PS4 is something that interests me at the time.
Wow, noob.
Because what if it's slightly better? I mean, it probably won't be. But
that's
what
solid.
If...
That's a solid argument.
I think... Oh, save lord. I don't suppose it, and it, like you have really, really low hunger and you've been attacked by mobs all night. Or is that
nope,
just
I'm
me?
Good.
Okay, Magadog was slain by a zombie. I'm so sorry for you, Nagato.
Grace period's over, so does he have to leave?
Yep.
I'm about to go kill somebody right now. I see him. I have a stone sword and nothing else.
If any of the subscribers win, oh, any of the viewers win, you do get to stay on for another game. So there's your extreme
motivation. Oh, the creeper. Oh, creeper, get him.
Well, slain by an Enderman. See, this is basically Hunger Games.
Oh, we can't
attack like
players yet.
Oh, right.
Oh, no. Oh, can he attack players?
Red person can.
Okay.
There you go, everyone can now.
Oh, he's running. You ain't going nowhere, son. Oh, he stopped the craft. He's done. He's done.
Sneaky.
He's done.
Oh, I guess he won't be staying on for another game.
Is it just us three? Oh no, Spider, leave me alone! Leave me alone!
I wouldn't say there's like 6 of us in the game. Okay, wait, I've got to kick a lot of people. To NBA
Splasher. Oh my gosh. There's so many mobs. I need food.
Who did you kill?
Whoever the red guy was.
Okay, he's gone.
Toycat, tell us how and when you started YouTube, bots do the same.
I inspired you, didn't I?
Is that what
yep,
you told me?
I watched a bots clan video and I was like, I need to do this. But about 20% better.
Exactly.
do you want to go first or do you want me to?
Go ahead.
The people said their world didn't load.
So basically I started YouTube about the world not loading thing. I started YouTube like 5 years ago because I was just uploading Guitar Hero videos, and then I recently got back into it like 2011 because like capture cards were becoming a thing, and then I just did loads of like COD videos, and then I decided to do Let's Players like the day Minecraft Xbox 60 came out, and I've been making videos ever since.
The rest is history.
The rest is history. What about you, Bones?
He has a
very similar
story about
Call of Duty Black Ops was my first first videos on a different channel, and then when Minecraft came out, I made a new channel, and then here we are.
So we're both magically similar in that respect.
No, right? No, leave me alone! Oh, dang it! I just got my food, and I wasn't healed. Darn it!
Yeah, I'm kind of scared. I haven't healed either. Should I sneak up on? I made two furnaces by accident. I'm an idiot.
You have, God. Yeah. You have like no hunger.
How do you know that? Oh, you're watching the stream.
I'm watching the stream. Yeah. Alice whispered it to me. Shh.
I'm just gonna head underground. Oh, do you want produce so you can?
Sure. I suppose if you be so kind.
My plan is to dig down and avoid any confrontation, because I think I'm gonna die. I'd love to start YouTube, but I don't have the money. Honestly.
No, he's replying to someone else and said they want to start YouTube. They don't know how.
Why can't I see the
about that? Okay, so I got my computer, my laptop for a birthday, and then Christmas I got a Dazzle, and then next birthday I got a PBR, and then after that I bought my own stuff.
I got my Dazzle with like Christmas money, but besides that I've bought everything myself. So I think I'm a self-made YouTuber. Like Mr. Gifty Mook Christmas pants over here.
I'm just saying, you gotta do what you gotta do.
Bye.
Oh, bye. Oh, goodbye. Whoever said goodbye. It's okay. I'm sorry, I find it hard to play and read the comments at the same time.
When you don't got the money, sometimes you gotta make the best what you got.
Exactly. Maybe. Yeah, why not? That works.
So I'm DLC and Spartan are the only ones left.
Oh, I'm alive.
Well, I mean, plus you, obviously.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Do you want me to teleport you guys all together?
No, after it goes nighttime, do that. Sorry, what'd you say, Alice?
Someone asked if I upload videos. Yes, once every month.
Yeah, Alice has a regular schedule, like every month or two, she uploads another cat video.
Well, we're both following her, so she has the best subscribers on the planet.
Yep. Got the most influential subscribers on the planet. Now, that's something that's a fact.
Let's go with that. When can I join?
I give instructions how to join every... like between every game, I just invite the first two people to get in. It's not a perfect system, but it works.
Yeah, basically, after this game finishes, he'll have two friends and then invite him at that point.
Uh-huh.
Exactly.
Also, you guess you could sell your body. Yeah, that's a good way to make money. Honestly, like, it's only, what is it for a PBR, like $150, £100?
It's a lot of money.
Yeah, it's a lot of money to... But like, if it's something that you don't think is worth that, then just buy like an easy cap for $5 and like if you just
or a Dazzle
it.
Or how much are Roxio's like 50?
Yeah, like 50.
Roxio's like aren't bad.
Like you're not gonna get big with one, but you know
Why
you can try out
block?
See if you like it. They just pick up blocks.
Put that down.
What's bad is they can just take like TNT from you and then never give it back. It's
like the neighbors you wish you don't have.
Me and you were talking on Skype, and then they asked what software. So you're what are you using? XSplit.
I'm using XSplit, yeah, and a HD PBR2, because the PBR2 just goes straight into XSplit now. It's pretty cool.
I don't know. You got a PBR2 also.
Yeah. Did you get yours from the same people that sent me mine?
Oh, you got yours for free?
Yeah. Did you not?
Oh, no, I had to buy mine.
Oh, well, I feel douchey now.
Well, my first one broke, so I had to buy another one.
Oh, yeah, you just broke it and you're like, you needed a new one, like, instantly, didn't you?
Yeah.
They just sponsored me, but then they started getting really douchey with the sponsorship, so I, like, left it.
But you got to keep it, so I mean... Oh!
Oh, whoa! Ah!
You must have been weak.
Yeah, I was. Sorry?
How did they get
They basically they demanded that I if I wanted to keep the sponsorship, which by the way didn't really mean anything. They demanded I upload one video a month, saying about how great the Hupage is and why you should buy it, and I had to be really positive the entire time.
I'm sorry, DLC only. I don't know where you were, but I figured he's probably like, no, Bolts, I hate you. I probably should have given a warning. I'm sorry.
Yeah. But oh, by the way, I've got a big cobblestone arena. Bedrock Arena up here just for the fight.
Teleport them up there?
Well, yeah, they're already here. We'll just watch it.
Okay.
Oh, but yeah, then they also demanded that I put their logo in every single video. And it's
Like on the video?
Yeah, like just a big hashtag Team Hupage logo.
Ooh.
And then in exchange, they'll send me a new product if they make one. And they'll also potentially promote me on their channel. And it's like, oh, You make such a good value seller. Like I'm cool with working with you know, any people that are cool to do stuff, but if you want to screw me, that's not okay. It's not.
Wait, so how did I get in this conversation?
Oh, you want to screw me in the good way, you see.
Oh.
So you sending the PayPal money?
You always go so far.
Yeah, that might be me. Toy Cat, no! Haha, it's 11 o'clock. I'm addicted to this. You're both fab. Thank you. Do you know what they're doing, by the way? I can't work it out.
I have no idea.
Like, they're just both building houses, maybe?
And DLC just ran away from his building.
I'm going to teleport them to the arena so they can't escape.
Which, this one up here?
Yep. You teleport one, I teleport the other, so it happens at the same time. So I'll teleport a DLC, you teleport I'm Spartan. Let me know when you're ready.
Okay, I am a... Wait, who am I teleporting?
I Spartan for the win.
Okay, you ready?
Yep, go.
There we go.
Oh, you made a dirt tower behind yours? I didn't, so now...
They both have one.
Oh, really? Oh, I know, I put my guy behind the other over here.
Oh.
Yeah, I was ready to...
That's messed up. I'm sorry, Spartan. It's Toycat's fault. It's Toycat's fault.
I'm going to say it's Bolt's fault.
What? I made two of them, and you're like...
Yeah, but I was ready to teleport, and I'm like, just go to the other side, place a guy, and then you made... Okay, let's share blame. Let's share blame.
Wow, Toycat. I see how it is.
So I'm going to see what we have next in our big...
Well, if we do a Hunger Games, we could invite more. We can just invite both of them back if you want to.
Yeah, we could do another Hunger Games. That's cool.
Since you kind of failed.
Whoa.
I mean, let's face it. I am perfect and never fail.
Exactly.
I wonder if my Hogwarts map is... No, it's not ready enough. Never mind.
Oh, how close is that?
I still need to do the chests.
Okay, fair enough.
So a long ways.
Someone at E3 actually said at the Ubisoft one, "I love fucking Smokey." Apparently, it's 4:20 in this bit.
I love how wacky E3 is getting.
Ubisoft.
Okay, I'm gonna invite you now, Bolts. So should we invite both of them back because it was unfair how it ended?
Yeah, sure. DLC said, "Are you not entertained?"
Also, if you want to get into this game, I'm going to invite one person that sends me a friend request. As soon as you see this, it's going to be happening, so just type it as fast as you can. So yeah, okay, let's get Bolts in here.
Yay!
Let's get Mr. Spartan for the win.
I feel so special. Wait, why are we back in the same world?
Oh, I thought you said do another Hunger Games on the same map.
Oh, it's survival games. Yeah, that's fine. I meant actual Hunger Games, not survival games, but that's okay.
Oh, this is Hunger Games, and Survival Games is the chest, by the way. Just as a fun fact.
You sure?
Yeah, I did. I looked it up. It doesn't make any sense. They seem like they'd work the opposite, wouldn't they?
I'm a moron, then, so never mind.
Sorry, what?
Three people you're already
friends. Okay. Because I've already invited some of them, I tried to play people I haven't played with yet.
So this is round two. Dude, this is the do-over level.
This is the do-over.
Since we lost so early, should we do a little teamy-team?
Well, we've got other people coming in, so that might be broken. But we could actually totally do that.
Or just do a peace treaty.
Peace treaty. Peace treaty.
I like as a peace treaty.
Okay, we've got four people in here. I'll teleport everyone down here.
Yeah.
Do you like my fancy system for letting people know when the game starts?
It is very high tech, I have to say.
Like, it took a lot of redstones through this, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm not sure if I could have came up with this elaborate strategy, but it's impressive. I just gotta throw it out there.
It's one of those ones that just came to me. It's like, wait a minute, I could just... And
came to you in a dream, huh?
Yep. Okay, we're ready to do this. Everyone ready to jump in the hole?
Yep.
Let's go. Oh, wait,
you
privileges.
You get it, let me know. Wait, what?
Gotta go.
Oh,
yeah. So
I forgot about that. You were a hashtag scumbag. I forgot.
Hashtag scumbag. I usually remember, but this map, like, on the rest of them, I don't put privileges because I always forget. But obviously on this map, I just try to remember, and yeah.
That awkward moment when somebody writes something in a different language and you have no idea what it says.
Can you translate what they said, Alice? I'm curious. Me and Bolts are both curious about La Rosa.
Well,
What?
I didn't understand it either.
Did she really just give, like, Spartan says he's gonna kill us?
Really?
Oh, he killed us didn't he?
Oh, he did, didn't he? Do you wanna hide? Do you wanna...
Yeah, I think I like that plan. There we go. Crouchy McCroucherson.
I'm gonna enable killing players in a second, so... Well, that doesn't help me at all.
Yeah, I'm confused even more now. Oh no. Make a sword, make a sword.
Oh, what sword are you making? Wood or stone?
Ooh, stone.
Oh, you're way ahead of me. I'm still waiting my pickaxe.
Now I have a stone pickaxe too. Yeah.
I meant pickaxe before sword, so I can just skip straight to iron. Because I might die, and it...
I don't know where any iron is. That's the problem.
I found a cave with some iron. Well, I hope there's iron.
Cheater.
I found a cave that's big enough that it probably has iron.
And cheater!
Cheater. Well, good point. Toycat shirts get more confusing as this stream goes on. Yeah, I have. I'm pretty odd when it comes to shirts. I have weird shirt requirements.
Make a donating thing.
T-ship was slain.
Dang it. Oh, did you hear that? Someone just said from the chat, dang it. I was amused at that. Who died then? Do you know?
T-ship.
Okay. So we're down to the same fourth and last game. I'm sorry, T-shirt. He sounded so upset, I could hear him. It was like, aww. So what'd you say, Alice?
I wish I had confusing shirts.
Aww, you can have confusing shirts.
Your hair is too confusing already.
I should make my T-shirt store full of shirts like this.
What does it even say?
Well, it says sportsmanship is for losers.
Well, yeah, it's like a cave.
It's in, like, letters that, like, look like they should be. Like, you know, on like a sports t-shirt.
Okay.
Do you remember the shirt we put on your...
Oh, yeah, we... Alice
you
has
have
sent
a t-shirt
me a
shirt? I didn't even know that.
Oh, yeah, I haven't promoted it in so long. Like, I just made it just for giggles. But, like, I made a, like, well, Alice made one, like, that just said, I'm Hitler, then it was a picture of Toycat, like, you know, my logo. And apparently, wow. Spreadshirt doesn't take too kindly to that. Like, I can't work out why. Like,
is it like a picture of like? Oh, it's a picture of you. Okay, I thought it was like a picture of
Although it's in a swastika though.
What if like you do a picture of Hitler and say I am Toycat?
Ah, that would be okay. So do the opposite. So like a picture of Hitler and it says I am Toycat.
Okay, I'm not Hitler.
It's only funny if you've seen the first shirt, but still.
It's actually a brilliant plan.
Here is a random reference that no one understands. Money.
No, I'm lost. You have no idea.
I honestly might try to like just spend some time thinking of good t-shirt ideas and then wear them. Because I've got my own Whitey Dollar t-shirt that I made.
I want to do one for Call of Duty. It's Calm Down, I Got Bomb.
I Got Bomb?
Yeah. Or no, Keep Calm, I Got Bomb. That's it.
I'm going to be honest, I don't understand it.
Like Search and Destroy, I Have the Bomb.
Oh, got you.
I didn't think it was that confusing.
Alice is wearing my Whitey Dollar shirt now.
I'm behind in the stream, I'm sorry.
I
have an iron sword now.
Yeah. Gonna be sad because I'm gonna be wearing... Out? Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm gonna be wearing that shirt and it's gonna suck because it's not gonna be boobs in it anymore.
I could get fat.
Do we now have to be getting fat belts?
Do what?
Would you be down for me getting fat?
Yeah,
I need to make sure that Pulse is okay and me getting fat before I do it.
I mean, I don't know. I like you kind of the way you are now. So, I mean, our relationship might have to change if you gain weight. I'm just throwing that out there.
Would I have to stop being the little spoon?
Exactly.
Shh. Don't let the stream know I'm the little spoon.
You like to be held.
I'm on your friends list, Toycat Jamie69. If you can get an invite, yeah, I'll invite you next game, sure.
Are you doing any good?
It's Andrew's shirt. Andrew is gold digging himself. Andrew made this T-shirt, put it on Spreadshirt, bought it from himself.
Yeah, I bought it from myself. I made
really?
I made 70p from that sale.
You can do that?
Yeah, there's no point in doing it because it costs more than. Well, it doesn't cost more, but like, yeah, you can just make T-shirts and buy them yourself.
Oh, it's so laggy, you know.
Oh, really? Oh.
This is bad. I took way too much damage killing a zombie.
I think I'm going to go hunting.
I have some iron, so I'm going to start hunting soon.
Toy Cat and Bolts.
Oh. Do I know?
Toy Cat and Bolts, what reasonable game number limit would you want for Xbox 60? Do you mean Xbox One? Or game number
like
limit?
Player?
Yeah, I assume he means players for Xbox One, but that's changing two things about his 20. Statement. 20? That's such an odd number though, right?
That's the perfect number. Perfect number.
I'd think I guess 20 actually, maybe. Well, I guess with the next gen, have you noticed how this gen it's always 8 or 12? Like, every game does that for some reason. Like, maybe... Maybe the standard for next gen is going to be 20 or 30 or 40.
Call of Duty, 30 games, that'd be awesome. Or 30 player games, that'd be awesome.
I think COD would still stick at the lower limit, because have you played Grand War ever? Like, that's only 9v9 and it's
yeah,
still...
but it's so bad.
Yeah, exactly right.
I want to play 9v9 like Search and Destroy. Like, I don't know why that's not a thing.
12v12, I think, even.
Oh, yes, more the better.
It'd be a mess. It'd be a mess.
Or like three teams of six. Like, I don't know why that's not a thing yet.
Well, then would there be one bomb that, everyone
alternates?
Three bombs. But then...
I mean, three bomb sites, and then it's only one team gets the bomb, so
three
random.
Teams are defending.
No, two teams are defending, one team's attacking. But the two defending teams can kill each other.
But then what happens if one of the defending teams defuses the bomb? Do they get the win, or do they have to kill
the
other
team
too? So they're fighting over defusing the bomb if it goes off.
If it gets planted, yes, they're fighting over the defuse.
That's interesting. That's interesting.
I know it is.
I like that idea, actually.
Well, it's something different. They always say, we don't know what we should do. It's like, well, try some new game modes. Problem solved.
I had this brilliant, Nirvana moment of, a really good idea for a game. And I assume because you don't play MOBAs, you might not like it. But so it's imagine, just a Call of Duty game. So we'll start with, Modern Warfare 2 or COD 4 as a base reference, right? Yeah?
Okay. Keep going.
You start with a pistol. But it takes, 20, 30 bullets to kill. It's garbage. But there are loads of neutral, in Titanfall you have the neutral minions? There are loads of those that, you can kill. So you're sitting in the same, map as someone else, and they'll try to shoot you, but then you can shoot the minions and stuff. That sort of stuff. And then I sneak up on you and get the kill.
No! No! Dang it! How do you know I was there?
You weren't crouching.
But, could you see me from the surface? Or were you down in the cave?
I could see you from the surface.
No.
You
have all
iron
now.
Yeah, I ran out of iron stuff, so I figured I had to kill someone.
I had 20 pieces of iron.
And now I do.
Would you like privileges?
Take your privilege.
So you're gonna So am I gonna teleport you to them?
Is it nighttime yet?
Almost.
As it's fully nighttime, that's when
the sun is setting.
Oh, I should probably finish my idea, because I did have one, it wasn't just a ruse. You get a certain amount of money for each one of the little neutral minions you kill, and then you can use that to buy better weapons. So you can try to kill the other person.
Per round, or...?
It's just one long game, and you win when you push all the way to their base and destroy, a monument or something that's there. Rip in peace bombs, very nice.
You killed me! We were friends! What happened to our peace treaty?
I expired.
Oh!
I wasn't going to tell you, because then you'd be coming after me, right?
No, I was waiting for all my iron to smelt, so I'd be overpowered.
And that was your crucial mistake. Never trust the devious cat when he's set his mind on something.
Exactly.
I think I'm ready to do this. Do you want to teleport people to the arena then? Because
yes.
I'm... currently playing.
I'll teleport you first because
actually
so
I'll teleport
don't...
myself. I'll teleport. I'll just move myself, and then you can teleport me up too.
You can teleport to me, and then okay, there we go.
Yeah.
Okay. Are you ready? I'm gonna do DLC.
Okay, I'm ready. I'll just go as soon as everyone else is both here.
Okay, I'm teleporting right now.
Oh, I'm not teleporting someone. I'm sitting in my cubicle.
Oh. I thought you were gonna teleport one of them.
I should have. I really should have realized that was the required action.
There we go. Okay, now go.
Okay, let's go. I've got a clever plan here. Don't tell them what it is. Can you see what it is?
Some are digging out, some are just crouching. Two of you are crouching.
It's small,
he's
right?
He's like, what's going... Oh, wow. DLC changed his skin to the dirt man. Oh no.
No, come on. Yes. Yeah. No. No, 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 no. Yes. Okay. Is that the win?
Yep. You won.
Yeah.
Wow. I see how it is.
I guess I get to play in the next game then. Gonna kill you with your own sword.
Revenge. Oh dang it.
Revenge. Oh, triple feed. Which is best, Star Wars, Harry Potter, or Star Wars? The second Star Wars, because the first, the first one you mentioned kind of sucked. But when you put the capitalization on it, or took it off, I guess. Oh, whoa! Have my swords. Okay. Have them all.
What? Oh, you're that close to dead. Okay, what do you want to play now?
Okay, so do you want to play your Hunger Games next or Survivor Games? Sorry.
I don't have a okay. Well, I have. Yes. Never mind. I don't have
vibrating
maps like that, but I have other ones.
Oh, I mean the one we played yesterday. Unless you don't want to play that on the stream.
Do what?
The one we played yesterday. The one with the cushions.
Oh, the one that, okay, yeah.
Said, can you invite me? This isn't going to go well for you, friend. It's not going to go well for you.
Apparently Toy Cat just wins, you know. More than he loses.
I've got a reasonable win-loss here. Like, I still lose my fair share, though.
Have you ever played Biodome Horror Games?
Oh, no. It sounds like a cool idea.
It's a big sphere, and inside of the sphere is a whole bunch of different biomes. You go down a ladder into.
That does sound fun. Oh, wait, I saw that. It looked pretty odd. I have Survivor Games and lots of... which superpower would you want Toy Cat and Bolts to have the ability to fly whenever you rub your huge blonde beard on your chin? That could have gone a lot worse. or would you be able to change the past but come back to the present and it was a wasteland? What?
Go in the past, not bring anything back?
No, but go to the past, but come back to the present, and it be a wasteland, or was a wasteland. But...
I killed Hitler, but apparently...
Only if zombies were here.
Only if zombies were here. That seems reasonable.
So if zombies took over the world, I'm down. I want to kill me some zombies.
I don't have a huge blonde beard.
I can't get either of those, then. I don't get superpowers, it seems.
I don't have a blonde beard.
Are you going to invite me?
It's loading.
Oh, okay. I thought just sitting there like, why isn't Toycat joined?
Come on, man. You can totally join.
Just because you're live streaming doesn't mean you can be a dick.
Let's see. Where are you at?
Who's a good girlfriend?
Who are we going to invite?
Who are we going to invite?
I'm DLC.
You can invite anyone. I think he lost last game, so we've got... if you want to get in the game, send Toycat a friend request on Xbox Live or Box Clan, in fact. But if you're already my friend, send me a message with a clever content.
DLC, I was secretly Toycat. I get another round, bro.
He's already played. Okay, I'll let you in, Nighthawk, because Alice approves.
Are people inviting you?
Yeah. If someone gets... I've got two people, so if someone has you, then you can invite one. And then that's five, right? Unless you want to do six or
don't
four.
Don't invite Jamie.
Five or six is fine.
Is he spamming?
Yeah, he sent one message, then he copy and pasted it.
DLC can't connect to me, apparently.
Rather live with all cats or all dogs.
All cats.
How many? Oh, like in the world?
If it was all the cats in the world, you'll drown in cat or dog.
No, I mean if every animal was a cat, or if every...
Oh, right. We'll go with that then. Let's change the question. If all the cats... Would you rather have all the animals in the world?
I say
cats
dogs.
Cats or dogs?
Yeah,
we'll
see.
Dogs.
Cats.
Okay, cats. Well, I'm a cat, so I...
I'm allergic to some cats, so forget
Mackie
that.
Mackie sent me a message.
One more, I think, right?
One more what?
Person, then we can start.
Oh, right. Did Cheeky Minecraft get in?
I don't... Nope. Retro Gamer and Nighthawk are in.
Who's Retro Gamer? Someone from you?
Yeah, I...
Okay. I'm gonna check my messages. It's cool.
You were checking.
I'm sorry, DLC. Apparently, we can't connect.
Okay. I'm gonna read the messages while everyone gets there. M1G says.
There's five of us. You ready?
Yeah, it's kind of ready. I'm reading messages, keep but as soon as it goes off, I'll be fine. I'm
okay,
a cat. You're a cat. Bolt's a cat. You're a toy cat.
Okay, yes. 3, 2, 1, and go. No, it did it again. Dang it.
Oh, I can't open chests.
Oh, my bad.
Yes, sir.
World at War or Modern War 2?
Modern Warfare 2. Modern War has its fun quirks, but it's really just COD 4, but...
Modern War was the first game I...
Oh, you just ran out the center, you missed all the good stuff.
Yeah, I don't like going for the middle chests. I know there's probably a grace period on this map, but...
I was really happy because I got a nuke.
Do you remember that fire sword I had last game?
The fire sword, yeah.
Well, they're in the spawn.
Oh, wow, you have super powerful weapons at the spawn.
But they're, like, hidden. Nobody knows where they are.
Oh, so excited.
All you have to do is when you go and look at the chest, just look up, and there's furnaces. Or dispensers, I mean.
All you have to do is be Bolts the Clan, and then you can get the Ultra Swords.
Pretty much. I mean, you know. I give it to... I work for my benefit. What can I say?
Would you be down for a World of War live stream, Alice?
Sure.
World
of
War?
Oh. Yeah, that was her first Call of Duty, and I feel like playing it again, because I haven't played in so long.
World of War is awesome as long as there's no hackers.
That's the problem. Yeah, it's hacked all hell. You can barely play it anymore.
Oh, make sure you check in furnaces, because there's stuff in there.
Oh yeah, goddamn Dax. Can I attack
people,
by the way?
That's actually pretty solid. We all have permissions.
Okay, so I can attack someone? I'm ready to attack, just tell me. Just say yes.
Somebody has dogs.
Just say yes.
Yes.
Okay. You could have said no if that was the case, but...
I didn't know where you... I thought you were, like, next to me or something.
Oh, right, so you were just checking before you said yes. Sneaky, sneaky.
A crown. Golden helmet. Follow to win.
World of War really was just COD 4, but reskinned to be World War 2.
Except for the part where, like, you can blow off limbs. That was better.
I didn't really care about too much. Sorry, Alice.
What?
It's just... Because they traded, gun camo for that. And although I don't really care about gun camo, it's like...
I just lost all respect for you.
What, really? You really enjoy it? Like, you get pumped up for...
You shoot somebody and their legs blow off? Oh my gosh, that was amazing.
Like, when you say it like that, it
epic voice
cool.
crack.
I'm gonna warn you, Mr. Cheapy Minecraft.
Oh no, I haven't seen anybody. Have you killed them all? No.
No, I killed the person that killed the other two people.
Is it just me and you? Cheeky. Did you kill Cheeky? Yeah, you did. Is it just me and you? You want me in the middle? Let me teleport you.
I'm coming. Do you want to kick the people first?
It doesn't matter if they're in here.
But can't they...
Oh, interfere? I see you. What?
Can't they interfere?
I'll take away the permissions.
Okay.
They just want to spectate, man. Why are you hating on the spectating? Wow, I'm a poet and I didn't even know it.
Oh, I'm a poet that wasn't aware of the fact.
Okay, are you Rete?
I'm Rete.
Are you sure about that?
No, one sec.
Do you see my armor? Oh, you have dogs? No!
Oh, dogs!
I'm ready. Let's go.
Okay. Take that!
nice move.
What are you gonna do now? Huh?
Oh, I don't know. I guess I'm trapped.
It burned. It burned the wool. Or the, Oh, yes, okay. Where are you running? I like how you... Oh, yeah, you have to hit me for your dogs to attack, huh? So I'm gonna kill your dogs while I have the chance.
I've got a clever idea.
Wow.
That dog's on fire!
A dog is on fire.
Why'd you set a dog on fire, man?
A dog on fire.
Jeez.
There we go. One dog down!
Heartless,
now it's
man.
Time for the cat. Oh, I missed.
Whoa.
How did I miss? No.
Whoa, lag. Okay, go dog. Go. Do this, dog. Do this.
No, go away. Oh my gosh, that dog put me into a cobweb. Oh no.
Okay, let's do this.
No. No. Save me, pig army. No.
Come on.
No!
Yes.
Dang it.
And that's a victory for Toy Cat. Oh.
Dang it. Victory to Toy Cat. Well done, good sir.
I'm impressed.
Come back to the spawn. Come look up.
Oh yeah, yep.
If you look up here.
Sneaky furnace placement.
If you look.
Oh whoa, smite one.
Except for the center one is fire aspect. That's it. All the rest are smite. So someone's gonna look in there and be like, oh, a bunch of smite swords.
Smart. I like the idea.
You like that?
Although, is a fire aspect wooden sword really that much better than a...
Well, what you're supposed to do is hit him with it and then switch over to your other sword.
That's smart, that's smart. I'm gonna quickly kill Cheeky Minecraft just because I feel like a kill.
What do you want to play now?
We're gonna play a different game each time, so we'll play... So if we played survival games, Sky Wars... We haven't played a PvP map game, so we'll play one of those. We're just gonna do a variety stream today.
What do you have?
I've got a Capture the Redstone, which I'm gonna do after.
Are you gonna tell us the rules?
Yeah, after this game. So we're gonna do a quick 2v2 question.
So when you do a World of War live stream, you're gonna play for three games, find a hacker, then you can't leave the hacker because every time you join a game, you find him, and you're gonna rage quit. So
and then I'm gonna play Black Ops 2. Yes.
So it'll really be World at War for like 10 minutes.
Yes, that's accurate.
Ah.
So Toycat and Bolts, which PC convert map is your favorite? I really like the Toy Story one personally.
I was gonna say that too.
There are probably better examples, like Skygrid's cool, but that's the one I've played most recently.
There was a one that was like Disneyland or something remake, and that was cool, but nobody like did anything with it. It was just converted and then left. So it wasn't quite that cool.
Oh yeah, I think I saw that one. That's by the same guy, I think, that did the one.
Very possible. Are we gonna team, or are we gonna, how are we gonna do this?
Let's flip a coin. Okay, so I'm gonna flip
heads a... I win, tails you lose.
So this will go horribly, and it's a horrible way to decide a game. But for every player, I'm gonna flip a coin. For heads, they go on one team. For tails, they go on the other. We could be playing a 4v0. We could be playing a 3v1.
Okay.
But hopefully we'll get a 2v2 if...
Okay, so maybe first.
Okay, yeah, I'll do you first then. So heads is red team, tails is blue team. Heads, did I say that was?
Red
team.
I should have remembered what I said about 10 seconds ago.
Yay!
So you're red. Toy Cat is tails. Next is gonna be Cheeky Minecraft. He's heads. Oh, we might get a balanced game. Okay, and finally.
Heads.
Oh. 3-1. I'm liking my odds.
Oh, okay. I wasn't expecting it to backfire on me.
I think you've created a monster.
That's heads, right? The lion. Yeah. No, it was heads. It was.
I'm liking my odds here.
I've got a plan. I'm gonna win this.
So are we ready?
Yeah.
So are we ready?
Everyone go to sleep so we can be ready. Okay. Let's go.
I have a plan also.
Well, let's just hope your plan's not as good as my plan.
My plan's way better.
Come on. My plan.
What now? What now?
This is what now.
All your beds are gone.
So are yours.
No, what? How do you know there's so... Oh, do you take my path?
Yep.
Oh, dang it. So that did nothing. I was hoping my teammates would guard it a little bit.
When one door opens, another door closes. I'm not sure how that's relevant to this, but... Trust me, it is. So I'm going to be real sneaky about this one. Although there's three of you. I'm just going to cheese my way to some blocks. I'm behind your spawn.
Oh, you're up on top of a tree.
Yeah, I'm getting your wood so I can actually get a sword. Oh, jeez. Okay, stack himself up. Run.
Oh, Toy Cat needs to go in the fire.
No. Oh, whoa. Do you have a sword or something?
Yes.
Okay. Wouldn't.
We both do. Oh.
No.
Yes.
Well, that game. Victorious. I don't know what I was expecting from that game, but
you actually survived way longer than I intended you to. Just so you know.
I knew you'd be rushing me, but I figured you'd make
What's
a sword
so
first.
What's so exciting about the coin, Andrew?
What is so exciting about it?
You looked over at it.
I like coins. I'm a dragon.
You made fun of me for my coin collection, Mister.
Yeah, I do.
Toy Cat, do you have a nickname for your subs on YouTube?
I don't, because I should.
Call them the Cat Army.
I have an internal debate, because like, a part of me says, oh, if you have a name for your subscribers, it's kind of like grouping them together rather than saying they're a bunch of individuals.
It's fun.
But people like being called a group of subscribers, so
but
maybe I should.
If it's a weird name, then it's like, that's kind of awkward.
So I can't call them the Cat Crotch Starers or something really messed up like that.
Well, like, I have in my, if you look at my description, I say clown army, but I only say it in that. Like, I don't actually say it out loud, except for now.
Yeah, obviously. Maybe I should do the same then.
Now, I don't refer to anybody like that, but. Okay, what do you want to play now?
We're going to play Capture the Flag, or Capture the Redstone. It's a map I don't think anyone's made besides me.
Two teams of two?
Two teams of two or two teams of three. I think three might work better. Also, we probably have to be on opposite teams for this.
Okay. Teams of how many?
Two or three.
Three?
If it's two, like, it's really easy to get the other team's redstone and take it back. That's the problem with two. Like, we could do it and it'll be a quick game, which I'm fine with, but...
I was making fun of you, but I quit. Because you didn't even notice.
Oh.
It's like when UK people say H, they say H with a huh.
Oh yeah, they do.
So I always...
All right, so I should say we do.
So really, I'm making fun of everybody in the UK right now. I probably shouldn't be doing that.
Yeah, how about it's everyone show Bolts a piece of your mind? So if you want to get in the game, add Toycat and Xbox Live first. Two people to do so. Maybe three. Do you want to play 3-3 or 2-2? I can't work it out. We'll get in the game.
3-3 is fine.
Okay.
You have to invite me, though.
That's true. That's true.
That always helps.
It's kind of necessary. We'll get Bonzi 3-4 in here just because he's played it before. And then we'll remove two more people. Oh. Call the subs the Murphy Army. I like your thinking, Mittens Jr.
Because that sheep. Nice.
Yeah, that's sheep. So. If you're on the stream and haven't followed me already, you get emails about it. I'm trying to hit 300 by the end of tonight, so that'd be pretty cool. We're on 276 right now. 24 to go. Is it gonna happen?
So any second now.
Any second now. I'm gonna quickly check my tweets because they sometimes roll in during streams. The stream stopped. Please reload it.
I don't seem to understand.
Can you quickly respond with just refresh? It's
what? It was 14.
Yep, you're right.
Well, Twitch does mess up. Like, it's not always.
It's not.
They follow me.
Oh really? That's odd.
Do what?
Ledger Gaming follows my girlfriend. I'm not sure if he's trying to make a move on her or.
What?
Oprah.
Well, he's her free pass, right?
He's my free pass, yeah. Sword. Oh, your free pass. She's going to kill you with a foam sword. Oh yeah, my own sword's awesome. Have you seen this, Sir Bolts?
No. Your foam.
Look at the stream. I've got an iron sword. Like a real one. Like, it's not made of iron.
Oh!
Will you hit Toycat?
Yeah, I was gonna say, you have a sword made of iron?
Sure.
It's probably pretty dangerous to keep in the house.
I have some actual sharp swords made out of steel.
If you hit 300 people, am I allowed to hit you with the sword?
Yes. Alice can hit me as hard as she wants with the sword if we hit 300 followers tonight, so... Okay. Tell your friends to follow me. So, yeah.
So how many accounts do I need to make?
Your friends list. That's 24 accounts. As you play.
Sorry, but there's a limited amount of spaces for each game. You can try it again next game.
Ooh.
I added people, but I can't find them. Oh, one of the people who added me is on Twitch watching this stream right now. So to get in the game, they have to stop watching the stream. I'll just invite a bunch of friends then. Well, not friends, but friends on the friends list.
He meant get 300 followers.
Oh yeah, subscribing on Twitch is a different following. I meant followers. If you subscribe, it's like a donation thing. If you're a partner, I don't have that. I might put that up there because someone said the donate link thing, but we'll see. We'll see. Because it'd be nice to give something back to donators rather than just say thank you for the money. And in exchange, Alice will hit me with a sword. Actually, Alice can hit me with a sword every time you donate, even though there's no donate link. So that sounds fair, right?
Sure.
That's an endorsement if I've ever heard one. How many people are in the game right now?
I have no idea.
Oh, the game has to start before dawn, so I'm gonna have to restart. I forget this is one of those games that you need respawns for. So if I get brain damage, then give me to 400 subscribers and I'll go to the hospital to get it fixed. Oh, sorry, followers. How do you follow? If you have an account, below the stream you should see a follow button. Do you know how it works, Alice? You watch more streams than me.
Yeah. There's just below the video, it should
just... You just rub it.
Just rub it with your...
And then Twitch sends you... And if you're like me and you check your emails once a day, you find out your favourite streamers have gone live.
So yeah, check your email multiple times a day. Or I'm going to be streaming at the same rough time for most of this week, if you want to try and keep up to date with it. I'm impressed that we've got the same number of viewers as yesterday, even though there's E3 on, and it's a Monday. So everyone's got the Monday blues.
I wish we had the Monday blues. Monday blues is a Yo Sushi deal where every plate is £2.50, and it's amazing.
You like sushi, right, Bolts?
I don't think I've ever had it.
Oh, really?
Thank you for following.
Do you have Yo Sushis in America?
No.
Well, probably on the East Coast. West Coast, we're like hillbillies, so I'm pretty sure we're not cool enough for sushi.
I'm not hitting him with the sword now.
Was that a little bit too self-deprecating?
No, that's the right amount of self-deprecation.
Oh, okay.
I sent you an invite, by the way.
Yeah, sorry, I was doing something.
Oh, it's good, it's good.
Good luck, we don't have a roof. No!
Oh.
It was balanced on my head, why did you do that?
I'll rebalance it. Let me try and balance it. Can it balance while we... Nope. Whoa, aww.
Let me chop off my own arm.
How sharp is it?
It's not sharp. How sharp's... Wait. Is it actually sharp anyway? Could you get the game quickly, because we're turning nighttime soon.
It leaves marks.
That's good.
You have to teleport me there.
Oh, you're in the game, right? Sorry.
Am I choosing teams?
I would do that, but on this map, if it's unbalanced, it just doesn't work, so we're just going to go over... regular thing. I want to do yeah, we'll do another coin flip game again, because I like that idea. Bonzi, you need to sleep. Bonzi. Is everyone on your team asleep?
No.
can you hint them into the beds? You're not a hillbilly unless you're in Kentucky. Also Alabama.
Well, I live on the Oregon Trail, so I'm pretty sure I qualify.
I never realized Bolts wasn't British. Me neither. Wait, you're not British, Bolts?
Wait, crap.
Whoa, I thought you meant the west coast of the UK.
I'm from Alabama, I live with my sister. We have three children.
Someone said they didn't realize you weren't British.
Technically, I was originally UK, because my ancestors. How about that?
Oh, yeah, that's true. Well, yeah, everyone in America. Like, not even that many generations back when you think about it. Oh, I need to really kill myself because I've got loads of items I shouldn't have. So, Oh, Juno, should have explained how this works. Yeah, we're starting.
I was going to say, I was waiting for you to explain what
so,
we do.
So, there's redstone on each side, redstone repeater. Once you have both redstone repeaters, you can complete a circuit, and it detonates TNT all over the other team's spawn.
And
followers. You should refresh, we might be closer.
Astralize, you put me on the blue team, even though I'm already in a red outfit. What's up with that?
27. Oh, I didn't check.
Okay, are we ready? Are we ready?
Oh, we've been playing.
Oh.
You should refresh. It might be closer. Oh, we went up by two. Okay, cool. It was like playing, so I was distracted.
So hello, if I Bolts. Put on your armor, that means you guys can't attack me, right?
Yeah, sure. We'll go with that. So where are you these days, Bolts? A bit missing.
Where am I these days?
Yeah. There you are.
Oh, no. What was that? Whoa!
I'm up in the tower.
What?
I'm sniping you, man.
That's such garbage. Cheater!
Oh, whoa. Yeah, nice bow accuracy. Oh, well, okay, never mind. I take back my previous sarcastic.
You making fun of me, are you?
Oh, damn.
Oh, yes! That's what you get. That's what you get for doubting the epicness of Bolts the Clown.
I think I'm just gonna sneak in and steal your repeater there. I like the... Oh.
Why are you so mean?
Oh, jeez. That.
Thought we were friends. Wow, so many arrows.
I like edgy jokes, and I thought that joke was a little too edgy. X Mackey XX.
I didn't read it.
I'm going to say... No, I think you should read it. I'd rather not say it.
Being chased by Conker and it's really distressing.
Oh god.
Wow, the women one? Yeah, that's good.
Like, I love me some offensive jokes, but I like to keep it moderated. Okay, so I'm gonna kill Codename now, because he's not... Okay, oh, die!
Die, Conker!
Oh, can I sneak to the flag? I think I can.
Oh no, part of the map's not loaded. No!
I may or may not have your redstone repeater.
I just saw it happen on the stream. No! I'm in a loaded chunk, or unloaded chunk, it's so unfair. I call shenanigans.
If you want, I'll wait here for a few seconds while you run after me. Jeb's Instagram, you can get a sneak peek of the new underwater mob. Ooh.
Do what?
There's a new screenshot of the new underwater mob.
Are you kidding me? I just uploaded that video.
Like, Advanced Warfare is the greatest game.
So I need to take that down.
Or make another one.
What do we get to say?
Did you just win?
Yeah. No one was paying any attention to your spawn. They're sitting in our spawn, like, hitting us over and over again, but...
Wait, where's this picture? I don't see it. I'm on
someone just said it in the chat. I don't know if that's true.
Like so you just won?
Yes. Yes. Is your spawn gone? Yeah, it is. See, gotta play offensive and defense. So yeah, this so, works better when everyone is, like, playing
tactically. Well, I was in your spawn, and then it's still not loaded. Oh, so, right. Like, I was just waiting for it to spawn, and then, what's his name, turned around and saw me and hit me into the void. I was like, no!
Aw.
Oh.
Sorry, what?
I was gonna say, I was taking a
question with
that sword.
Dang it.
Good game. We did some stuff. Hey, Toycat team gets to come to play again, right? You can play again, Bonzi, because you have an interesting way of playing. See, I'm out of new maps. We could play more survival games, or we could play another coin toss PvP map game.
Coin toss. I want to flip the coin.
Flip the coin. You can take Alice's opinion into account too.
I'm staying up past my bed, so I get to flip the coin.
I can't argue with that.
It's only 4 p.m.
It's only 4 p.m.
What kind of bedtime is that?
I have to wake up in 6.5
hours. Yeah, Alice is waking up really early tomorrow.
Tell her she doesn't have to go to work tomorrow.
You don't have to go to work tomorrow, according to Bolts. He's letting you off.
My boss is my mother.
And she does not agree with me, huh?
Nope. So, this game, let's do 5 people coin toss, because then it could go... Like, it's going to be unbalanced regardless, but it could go 4v1.
Okay, I like that idea.
And I'd love to team up on someone. Like, I want to be on the, majority team.
You were on the receiving end, and you want to be on the giving end, huh?
Exactly, right? So, you want
Alice? He said I'd love to team up on someone.
if you want to get in the game, I'm going to remove the last number 2 people. Add Toycat on Xbox Live, and the first 2 people that get the friend requests in will get in the game. Also, who is a bozo? Who is a bozo, Bolts?
Bozo
Give me
clown?
A list of bozos. Bozo the clown.
So, wait, are we back? Oh, you'll play this map again?
See. Bozo to what? Oh, I see what IMDLC only did here. Yeah, it's midnight in the UK. Or 23:59 to be precise.
I have Ben practicing this map. But why aren't you doing it? Stop putting all your work on Ben. What's Ben ever done wrong? Ben's trying his hardest.
Fuck, don't hit me. It's cute.
Oh. No! Dang it! I got punched down a hole.
First 2 people would be MLG Pro. Except he's silver. I'm gonna take the chance that he has a trial, and if he doesn't get it, he doesn't.
Okay. So I have a super master plan.
What is your super master plan?
You won't know until we start.
What if you're on my team?
Then you'll know when we start.
Okay.
I may or may not have went down one of those holes and got a couple items.
Oh.
It may or may not have happened.
Sneaky.
Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. I don't know how I'm going to get out, though.
So let's just teleport. Okay, we've got 5 people now.
As the other person already told you, his Xbox name is Toycat.
Xbox name is Toycat. So yeah, okay, Alice, flip the coin. We need to be quick about this. So just go heads, tail, and then I'll convert it to people.
Heads.
Okay, Toy
now
Cat
everybody
is red.
Jump down.
Red.
Hurry.
Bolt, you're on my. No, Bonzi's on my team. Bolt, you're on this team.
Hurry, teleport.
Then we got.
Tails.
Okay, so we got a 3v2, but we got Bolts and Toy Cat on the same team.
Oh.
Okay, go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep.
It's gonna
be
a slaughterfest. Wait, where are you?
Oh, someone said the
white
word. Someone said the white word. Don't say the white word.
What did I say?
No, someone in chat said the white word, so we had to quickly rush to delete it.
I said Toy Cat.
Oh no, you didn't say it. Someone else did.
Toy.
Everyone, just quickly go to their side and hint that they should be asleep. Okay, they are.
Are we retty?
I think someone else joined, maybe? No. What happened? We are very retty.
Are we retty?
Retty.
Oh yes, we retty. Okay. Tree.
How can people not...
Tree.
No colors that don't have...
Calm down and tree.
Oh, Bonzi's made a graph adventure ready.
Really? Wow.
Nice. He's got his stuff together.
Lightning fast. Okay, so are we gonna do? Are we gonna protect our? Stuff?
Bonzi is the defensive master, so I'm gonna let him take care of this.
Oh, you're going. You're doing the same idea I had.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna go for the middle chest, like the diamond.
Oh, no.
Oh sorry.
Oh no! Oh no!
Well, I am so
no!
sorry.
No.
Worst
teammate on the planet.
I will give you some couple.
Oh no! One's coming across. One's coming across.
Oh really? Oh. If we lose this,
he's got a sword. He's got a sword.
Oh jeez.
And he got all of our beds. He got all of our beds.
Okay, I'm gonna sneak up to the beds. I'm just gonna go straight across.
Oh no.
We cannot lose this.
So I just.
Oh wait, really? We're losing this? Nah.
It's because somebody killed me. You know, somebody who will not be named.
Oh jeez. They're running over here. No. How did we lose a 3v2?
What's wrong with you?
Oh, and Bon, he just killed himself. He's like, I'm out of here.
Okay, that was... I was not expecting that. Like,
somebody commented, wow, Bolts.
Play again. Do you want to do that again, or do you want to do some survival games?
Yeah, we can do that again without you hitting me this time. I like that idea.
Okay, yeah, let's do that.
Play game.
Play what?
In Lion Maker's game.
It's more just a while to quickly look around. So.
Yeah, ruin it.
Oh, whoa. Yeah, he's put so much time into that world. Have you been around the world?
I have not.
It's so ridiculous, like...
I don't know what it is.
It's just a big survival world that, like, he plays on all the time, like, he treats it like a server.
Oh,
And, like he just has a chest just full of iron ingots, like, at the spawn, because he gives everyone free diamond stuff when they get in the world. Like someone just did loads of mining for him, and I don't know. It's hard to explain the scale of the world.
Relay.
Oh, yeah, very relay.
Oh, relay.
So ballistic carts wants to be my friend instead of Sergeant Pig.
Please, sir, I want to see.
What is that?
from that show, like, please, sir, I want some more.
Sorry, what else?
Nothing.
I just can't hear because
his ears are malfunctioning.
Oh, someone joined before you, Bolts. You need to up your game.
Sorry, I forgot to do something, and I'm doing it right now.
Oh, okay. We've got six people because I accidentally invited someone else, Bonzi back. But you know, can't say no to more people. I mean, it's more laggy, but also more chance to get a 5v1.
That awkward moment when YouTube signs you out of your existing account and signs you into an account you haven't been on in months.
If you don't have gold, you can't play, so why would we add you?
Yeah, if you don't have gold, it's impossible.
Because he wants to be your friend.
He doesn't want to be my friend to play the games. He just wants to, you know, start a lifelong relationship with me. And, you know, start...
Wow, I see how it is. Pigs are murderers in this server.
Just the coin.
Pigs are murderers.
Toy Cat
is
heads.
Okay. Toy Cat's red.
Shit.
Ferris heads. Is red.
Heads.
Bolts is red.
Heads.
Fonzie is red.
What?
Heads.
Oh yeah.
Five red.
Again.
Does anyone want to volunteer?
I'll be blue.
I'll go
But you can't rush me. You can't rush me.
Okay.
Come on.
Well, I won't rush you, but I can't promise the stream won't.
Tails.
It's got to balance out. So we're playing a 4v1 apparently. You know, I'll make it fair. I'll let you chop some wood down before you stick quickly. Just get one piece of wood. You can have one piece of wood. Oh, really? Oh, sorry.
Yep. I reflipped it.
Oh, we were just playing it 4v4-1. We just decided bolts would be blue.
Okay.
Okay, are we ready?
I thought you saw. Yeah, we're ready.
I was too busy flipping the...
We've only got a few seconds.
I'm sleeping. I want some more. I want some more. Are you ready?
I'm sleeping. Everyone's
Who's
sleeping.
Who's not sleeping?
Oh, someone's gone out of their bed. Get back. Get up. Okay.
No.
To be fair, like you still get your spawn even if you just slept in the bed and it didn't, right?
I don't. Yes. Yes.
I couldn't tell you. Oh, what are you? Oh, whoa! I see you.
Dang it, pig! Get out of my way. Or sheep, whatever you were. Come on. Get me down there.
Okay, there we go. So, well, what are you doing down there, Bolts?
Nothing, don't worry about it.
Yeah.
you I'm not confident? Doing anything.
You confident in your 4v1 ability?
No, not really.
Codename, I read that as IPX Bolts Gat. Nice.
Ooh, I did get the sharpness sword though, so I kind of am.
Oh, whoa, you're killing people. Okay, that's not good. Okay, well, I'm running away. I would say that you don't have a respawn, and we all do, though.
You want to take out my bed?
Yep. Well, someone did, I didn't.
You cheater!
Me? I'm just playing the game. I can make a pickaxe.
Oh, no. Oh, I just almost completely fell off. I would have been bad.
To be fair, you can dominate any of us in 1v1s, but we all have infinite respawns, so...
That's true.
I'm not sure what your plan
is. Dang it! And now you guys are all... I don't have a plan, so...
I think surviving is a good enough victory here.
Do what?
I think if you survive, that's... like, the longer you survive, the bigger a victory it is.
Okay.
I don't think anyone's expecting you to win.
Everyone's expecting me to win.
Well, then lots and lots of pressure for you, I guess.
Unfortunately, yes. What can I do? No. I'm so limited on things
battery.
I can do.
He's dead.
Oh.
Wait, who's dead?
Alice's laptop battery.
Oh.
We're not going to help you with killing ourselves. It's okay. Mm-hmm. So
no, we're
I've...
friends. So are you guys all decked out now?
We've also got a big wall around our base now.
So I have to somehow fight to your base.
Yep, through four people with infinite respawns.
Sounds like a horrible plan.
But you do have the two-hit kill sword that sets people on fire. That's
that
something you've
got
to consider.
I don't know what I'm going to do. Dang it, I already have very little plan.
We just making it worse and worse?
Yeah, pretty much. I mean...
Well, the longer you wait, the better equipped we're going to be to fight against
true.
You. So...
How am I getting hit through a brick? What?
I assume you got hit before and, like, the hit was delayed?
Very possible.
Oh, jeez. Oh, whoa, one hit kill, dude. Okay.
So there's only one bed left.
But all four of us have one, so that means one of us is definitely alive still. Or has definite infinite respawns.
Hey, you can't replant him, you cheater!
Well, you can, it just doesn't do anything, right?
Yeah, oh, there we go, Ballista, you're dead. Oh, come on, yes. Oh, am I gonna win this?
No.
Am I gonna win this? With a slight handicap?
It's I really hope not.
You're the last
okay.
one alive. No, I'm getting hit, what is going on?
I'm gonna hide. That's my plan.
Where are you at? Oh, I see you.
No, you
I
don't.
See you.
No, you don't.
How did he get back in the game? Oh, he cheated. That's right.
Cheater. Do you want to pause so I can kick him? So just stand still.
No, it's fine.
Okay.
I just will come kill you. Where'd you go?
Away. I've got a plan. I'm not just hiding for the sake of hiding. Don't worry.
What? Stop hitting! Oh my gosh, he's cheating.
Okay, oh, so yeah, do you want to pause? Who? Bonzi? Or?
Everybody. Peters. It's not you. Oh.
Got you.
Because they were all dead before.
Okay.
Those cheaters. Okay, so you're hiding somewhere, is what you're telling me.
Yes. This is a fact.
You're really going to do this to me?
No, because I've got a plan to come from this.
Oh, come on. See, what you're gonna get decked out in iron, and then I'm done.
Yes.
Dang it. All I have is a sword and very little health.
Yes. Oh, I see you trying to play the statistics, though. I hear you.
Are you? I mean, do you? You think you hear me, huh?
Yeah, I'm... I just need you to not be where you are right now. Is that okay?
I don't know what that means.
Just be somewhere that's not where you are right now. Like...
Is that helpful?
Yeah, that works. Where are you?
I need to watch you. This has turned into a 1v1, I've noticed.
Yeah. I'm impressed. Like, a 4v1 is actually
terrible. Well, I broke some trees down.
Ooh, sneaky.
But I don't think that's a big deal since you guys have me outnumbered. What was it, 3-4-1?
I don't know. I think you broke the trust that we put in you.
Oh, we're playing that game?
Yes.
Let's see how it is. Oh no, you're moving. What do you have in store for me now?
You don't know I'm moving. I could.
I can hear you. I can hear you moving your trigger.
Oh really? Oh right.
I mean, you're a controller.
Oh no, that's just me simulating moving sounds.
Exactly.
I know where you are. You're under your island, and
no, I'm not.
You're nearby a furnace.
I'm
gonna say yeah. Oh,
there you are.
Geez. Oh,
there you are.
No.
Yes.
I have a respawn still though.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do. You got rid of all but one beds.
What?
Remember?
Well, yeah, but
you figured it was someone else. I did
but,
too.
But then
but
I destroyed
right.
them all.
Really?
Wow, I'm on fire.
I have a respawn. I respawned naturally.
It's so messed up.
Yes, it is.
Why can't I climb this water? What is wrong with your world?
You crouched.
No.
You were crouched, weren't you?
Please tell me you had some food on you.
It would have been lava, right? Because you knocked me into lava.
Oh, dang it.
So,
okay, I have a plan.
I have a better plan.
No, my plan's better.
Come on! No!
Oh! I was at 1.5 hearts.
Thank you.
You can still respawn, can't you? No. I like how you're just being quiet, so I can't know what's going on. Oh, there he is!
Come on, let me get that sword! Okay. Oh, jeez. I've got infinite respawns, so you fix
that. Dang it!
Unfortunately, there's no more wood, so I can't actually do anything, really. I'm just relying on found items at this point.
Oh, what?
What?
What happened? You killed me!
Apparently, you got killed by a zombie.
What?
What?
So you just won.
I me and the zombie won.
You won!
That's apparently...
I had everything going for me.
Yep.
Oh.
But apparently you didn't have the zombies in your
field. Okay. What do we want to play now?
We'll play one more game, and then we'll end it, because Alice has got a thing tomorrow. Yeah, there are two zombies in here. You should have...
Wow, Alice.
They are both pretty strong.
It's ruining everybody's fun. Let's see how it is. You want to play this again, or...?
How about... We... I kind of want to do Hunger Games, but I kind of want to do this too. They're both quite fun. How about we'll do neither, and you
Someone
pick...
commented, either... These bolts is on fire!
Bolts is...
Okay, so what now? What are we doing?
Okay, so... We do neither of those two, and you pick between... Survival Island or Skywars? because then neither of us get what we want. Apparently, and that's how you make the best compromises.
Three Riz, I was mistaken, he was not cheating. Okay, so what are we doing? Skywar? I choose... Okay,
yeah, Skywars. Okay. See, compromise. Where no one gets what they want. Really, I should load it up like Survival End at this point. That'd be the best compromise.
Is it just me or is that creepy when somebody says, Toy Cat, you're very gorgeous? Is that a weird comment for somebody to leave?
Well, I am very gorgeous, am I not?
Yeah, but it's kind of awkward for them to leave that to you, right?
Yeah, it's very awkward. Yeah, I...
Like when I think it's meant cat, to be. You look like you have a kissable face. Like, that's really weird, right? It's not just me?
Yeah, it's weird. It's weird. So to everyone who's recently just joined the stream, if you could follow me, I'm trying to get 300 followers. If we do before the end of the stream, Alice will hit me with this iron sword. Can you show them?
And if you get 3 million, I'll fly to England and hit you with the sword.
Exactly. So 3 million followers and Bolts will hit me with a sword in real life.
There you go. Hard. Like hard enough to like draw blood.
Oh, whoa. Okay. So for this last game, we'll play with two viewers. If you want to get in the game, add Toy Cat on Xbox Live. And the first two people that get in will be the last two people we play with. And whoever wins will play in the next stream if you win. If you get killed by me and Bolts, then you're done.
Then you're done.
Yep. You're gone forever. Get blocked.
Get blocked, son.
If it wouldn't come across as douchey, you could totally have like a winner gets to stay on Toy Cat's friends list forever. Loser gets blocked. If that wasn't douchey, I'd totally do that.
Loser gets murdered. Wait, what?
Whoa. So everyone puts in their address before the stream, and we all pitch in money to get a hitman for the loser. Problem solved.
Ah,
then I die.
Oh, Toy Cat, you're on the top three on Twitch.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah.
Top three layers. Yeah. Get it done. Get it popping. Oh, that's a hole.
We're about in the top three. Oh, there we go. Oh, wow, yeah. We're like five away from... Yeah, we're doing this.
Doing it real. Die, spider! Leave me alone!
Oh, Sita?
Okay, are you gonna...
I'm inviting people. I've just gotta get them both in the game now. I was totally thinking we could do like two people on each island for this, but I was wondering if that would actually work or if that would just be a complete...
What, like more than one person per island?
Yeah, so like... Instead of being like a four player like free for all, have two people like on each side. I wonder if that'd go well or if that'd just defeat the point.
I think that'd defeat the point.
Okay. What if we had a four sided coin and we flipped it to decide which island people went on?
This is weird. Xbox is resending all the messages I'm DLC only sent me yesterday. They're just resending them all to me.
Oh yeah, that happens to me every now and then. just turn off your notifications because you might get a lot of them. Would be my best advice.
Yeah, it's hard to do that though. Let's see.
Who didn't get in the game? SDG Nova. Oh, he's on Twitch. That's why. Spool invite Sergeant Pig.
Is everybody
that's
in
a
here?
Cool name. Oh right, that's cool. Bolts, I saw you in. That person
YouTube
keeps saying that.
Yeah, no, I said that yesterday. I was only in there once.
And apparently they're gonna remember it forever.
And I don't know if I'll ever go back because Keemstar never messaged me about being involved in that. Oh my gosh.
You should bear in mind how small these islands are before you run around. I should probably say before I'm teleporting, I guess.
The first time, you know, I jumped right off.
This is my girlfriend, Alice. She's pretty cute. I like her.
It's really a sister. Don't let him fool you.
Yeah, it's really my sister. I'm sorry. It's a really cruel joke. Yeah, it can be both. I mean, you're from the South, Bolts.
Oh, wow. You had to go there, didn't you?
Are you actually technically from the South?
No, it's not the South.
Aw. Who's from the South?
We are.
Oh, yeah, we're from the South. Just different country, but point still stands, right?
No.
Okay. Yeah, that's true. Wait, no. Yeah, actually, yeah, it's the opposite here. Like, the North people are the... I'm going to say something offensive. I'm going to stop.
Yeah, I was going to say, like, you know, I want to second guess that one.
Osita left the game, but they're still here for me. Oh, no, wait. Oh, jeez. Oh.
You die already?
No, I died trying to get him back onto his island.
Oh.
Where'd all my stuff go?
Say, that's impressive. You went out quick.
So I need to pick up all my stuff and just head back to the island. Because, yeah, someone... No, don't take my stuff, I guess if Osita's gone, we can just invite... Just put this person on his island instead. See?
Oh, okay.
Simple.
Well, I'm already in the middle island, so...
Oh, wow. You've been abusing... Oh, okay, you know. I thought you'd genuinely just been, like, focusing this whole time while I've been busy.
I should have.
You should have,
yeah. I was smart, that's what I would have done.
It'd be sneaky smart. Sneaky. If you
Sneaky.
I like it already. By the way, doesn't this look so good on the fancy texture pack? I know most worlds do, but like...
Yeah, I was going to say, every world looks impressive on the fancy texture pack.
Like, if there's one texture pack you're allowed to like, I think this is that one.
Yeah, nobody really gets up in arms if you say you like this one.
Osita lagged out. I'm sorry, Osita. I didn't know how to get back in the game, because it said you were still here, so I couldn't re-invite you.
How could you? How could you do that?
Thank you, Sam.
How could I do what, sorry?
Nothing.
I got a little lost in my stuff. So, Bolts, how about I give you the middle island if you give me your diamond? I give you protection.
And we do a peace treaty for, Oh, he's already to the island. Oh, it's you.
Oh, someone's going over to the glowstone because I think it's something important and I feel bad for leaving it there. Like, I marked the spawn of some glowstone in the air and... Okay, whatever. I've got a clever idea. No, I don't. Never mind. I take that back. Yeah. I hope they don't port the Mass Effect pack over. Like, as a recognition of what they've done.
I think I just ruined this.
What'd you ruin? Oh, sorry. What did you say, Alice? And what did you ruin? Yeah, I'll probably be streaming tomorrow. Same sort of time. And the usual ensemble will be there if they can, and if they can't, it's not their fault.
Me or Alice?
Yeah, I feel kind of hesitant to say, like, yeah, Bolt will be there. So nice, they'll both be there. They both commit to this already. Definitely run this by this one already. And I can't run it by you on the stream, because you have to say yes. You can't say, no, I hate this. Don't want to do it anymore, Andrew.
I hate this.
Why do you force me? It's like the worst idea ever I've ever had in my life.
Was that pouring lava off the edge of the map?
Pouring lava and hitting myself, yes.
Oh, okay, yeah, that definitely counts as...
I made the worst obsidian or cobblestone generator in the world. It's the most ineffective. They don't even touch.
If you had a piece of redstone, you could actually make an obsidian generator. Have you seen that?
No.
It's a pretty cool thing you can do.
What is this witchcraft you speak of?
If you put a bucket of water and a bucket of lava, and then between the redstone, it makes obsidian where the redstone was.
Really?
Yeah.
And you haven't made a video on this, why?
Because it's really lame.
What?
What can you do with that? Like...
Everything. Wow,
it's not as if there's a shortage of obsidian. Like,
yes, there is.
Really, you think?
Yes.
Plus, you need a diamond pickaxe to make advantage of it, so it's not good for PvP. Like, I would do a video on it. Maybe I'll do like an obsidian tutorial, like just everything you need to know about obsidian. Because I've been.
Who is the blue Sergeant Pig? He's gonna die soon. Just I thought that I'd tell you so you can watch.
Oh, okay. I'm watching. I lost my bow, so I can't actually attack.
Did you really? Oh.
Yeah, when I jumped off and died. Why aren't you firing a bow at him? You aiming it?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Oh, I got him!
Oh, wow, you just actually... I thought you'd knock him off the map.
And no, I killed him with 3.
Wow.
Because I'm awesome like that. Oh, come on. Come on, you can do it. Wait, what are you... Are you at the middle island yet?
No. Not there at all.
No! No!
Come on, come on, come on, come on! Yes! No! No, it just missed it. Look at the stream in like 10 seconds.
Dang it. I thought I was crouching. I thought I was being smart.
I saw you.
I tried to throw the diamond in the lava and it totally backfired.
So now it's me versus STG Nova.
How do you not go in? It's literally touching it.
Yeah, it's so close. it should be in. Oh, I'll agree with you. So instead of playing the long game, I'm just going to rush straight in there with a sword.
And did you see my amazing cobblestone generator?
I did. Or your amazing, in air quotes, cobblestone generator.
Amazing as in the worst cobblestone generator on the planet, yeah.
Very big air quotes around it. I think I can just hit this guy in two shots and...
I didn't even have a sword or anything.
Oh, can I? Can I get the second shot? No, he's hiding. You didn't get the what, sir? Oh, you didn't have a sword. I only have a pickaxe.
Has all that stuff? Oh my gosh.
Oh, did you not know what I had?
No.
Yeah, it's basically just armor and slightly better weapon than you probably should have already.
I didn't have a weapon.
I need to eat. Oh, really? Not even a pickaxe or anything?
No. What I spent the whole time trying to make that cobblestone generator.
Oh, without even using a pickaxe? No, you must have had a pickaxe, right?
I had a wooden one, but...
Oh, okay. So you do like one half damage per hit.
So I got one kill though, so my KD is yep. one.
Your KD is one. Where can I get some food? Because I don't want to try and attack him while I'm on low.
You can get the cow egg.
Oh yeah, because one egg, you're right. Smart. I always forget that's there because it's...
See, I know things.
And we cook it in
You're not
furnace.
The only one with toy cat knowledge. Or was it intellect?
Bolt's intellect.
Bolt's intellect, toy cat knowledge. Back in the good old days.
Yeah. I like those Let's Play videos where I was just talking about...
Dang it, pig. He's running from me.
We can reminisce about this now and be like, oh, back in the day when we talk about hookers and play Minecraft.
Paying girls to play games with you.
I love the thumbnail on that one. Oh, okay. I don't want any trouble.
That was back in my early thumbnail days.
I'm still in my early thumbnail days.
Except for when I make them for you, then they're super pro.
I'd say they're an easy 7 out of 10 when you make them.
Oh.
Just gonna sneak my way back into the map.
Did Alice already go to bed?
Sorry, what? Oh, yeah, Alice. Yeah, after this game. We're...
No, she's not in there with you, I thought.
Oh, no, 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 she went to get a drink.
Well, because everybody knows that you guys have beds like at the I Love Lucy show.
What, just a single bed or like on the floor?
Two twins in the same room that are separated.
You should see our bed. We literally share a single bed because we're weird people like that, apparently.
Well, your brother comes in too, right?
Yep, we all share one bed.
You guys are in a one-bedroom apartment.
He thinks that if we have a larger bed, we'll get divorced.
Yep.
We're not even married.
You don't need to be married to get divorced. Oh, yeah. That was a nice swoop.
Well, Toy Cat would move to America and move in with me, right?
Exactly.
What headset do you have?
I have a Microsoft Live Chat XL 3000. It's pretty common, actually.
What's your favorite?
I don't even know what that means.
It's a bunch of letters and numbers. Sorry, what was the next comment?
Favorite food, you and Bolt.
I love... I'm probably going to say pizza. What about yourself, Holmes? Oh, no, pizza. Sushi.
Pizza and ice cream.
If I could have an unlimited amount of something, I'd pick sushi, because, like, it's better. It's better per, like, you don't get much sushi, but, like, the amount you get is amazing.
No,
so if
you
could eat sushi...
You go pizza, because then you can have every different topping you could ever imagine.
Oh, what about if you get a pizza?
So it's just loads
of. So you get a pizza that has loads of mini pizzas on it that have different toppings. So it's
every bite is like an adventure.
Yeah, every bite is an adventure.
I've
done a game setup video. It was my 50,000 special.
Yes.
Or 1,000 videos, maybe.
50,000. Your 1,000 thing was looking at all your videos.
Oh really?
Yeah. You're right. Oh yeah, I remember that. It was pretty swell. Thanks for everyone who came to the stream. How long have you been? Need to refresh this. I can't. I'll copy and paste it. Sorry, there's loads of timeouts things, so I can't see the chat properly. How long have you been recording, and would you like to watch my SMP later? This is the last game. Alice needs to sleep, and Bolts is. Do you have a reason for needing to leave?
No.
Would you like to just make up a reason?
My reason is dinner's done. How about that?
Yep, dinner's done. And for me, my snuggle buddy's going to sleep, so.
Exactly.
We'll see you guys tomorrow, potentially. I don't know
Sorry,
who we
Mr.
will be.
Good. The stream's over.
So I'm going to stop streaming, or I'm going to stop the local recording now. So thank you for watching the video. If you're watching the video,